Yeah, fair enough.
How do you think the team got better in the bye week? What would you work on?
Well, everybody's just focusing on fundamental things like, you know, tackling, making sure we tackle better, attacking our drops and coverages, you know, make sure we understand the defense more, making sure the communication is 100%. So we just focus on the little things on the bye week, just making sure we got better as a team and individually, because if you get better individually, the team grows better. So that's pretty much all we focus on. So.
How do you view this game coming up?
Just like any other game, you know, every game we got to come out 100%, every game we got to come out and attack. So it's just pretty much any other game, pretty much another Florida, you know, right in the game for us, like an ACC game. So.
Getting such a tough victory over Florida, is it tough to hone in week to week, knowing that a lot of people are talking about you guys running the table now that you beat the toughest opponent on your schedule, it seems?
Just like I said, pretty much we're just attacking every game just the same exact way, you know. Every game is, you know, like, we take it out of our Super Bowl. So every game you got to come out with, but that way we just got to attack. So, hey, how you doing, Phil? So that's pretty much it. Just like we said, we just take it a game at a time. So we just make sure we focus on, not focusing on the weeks after, but, you know, we just focusing on that one game this week, and that's against Savannah State, so.
Terry, you got to know Coach Snodfield last year.
Mm-hmm.
First time, he was a pretty intense guy.
Yes, sir.
This year with the defense, you know, they're improving, but, you know, obviously it's still a work in progress.
It doesn't
relax, but is he a little bit, you know, easier to be coached by this year?
Yeah, but he's pretty much the same guy last year, you know, same expectations out of him as a defense. We're just, you know, all the younger guys from last year stepping up, making plays, you know. The excuse of being a young team right now, that's not where it's at right now. Everybody's growing, everybody's, you know, taking a leadership role. Because like I said, even the freshmen now during the bye week was stepping up, making plays, you know, being vocal. So that's pretty much, it was all pretty much on us as a group, as a unit. It wasn't really Coach Knopfler. Coach Knopfler was the same guy from last year, you know, still calling the same defense, pretty much switching it up a little bit. We just going out there executing for him.
I know a big part of the defense getting better has to do with a lot of guys putting on, you know, strength and weight and speed and all that stuff. But what about depth? I mean, now that it seems like a lot of positions you can now go 2-3 deep.
Yep.
How much does that help to keep that fresh?
A lot, because, you know, just like we coming in, a lot of guys coming in fresh, like, you know, Fig comes in, helps out Thurston sometimes, and I'll come in if Fig needs a break and everything. So our depth right now is really deep, and that's how we stay in the game and everything. Everybody, you know, feeds off each other. We make sure we're watching the plays and everything. So when Thurston comes back to the sideline, you know, I can tell him, hey, he's doing this, guard doing that, you know. So it's real helpful because everybody's watching the player, you know, coaching each other up. Not only the coaches are doing it, the players. So.
Do you guys stick to your own position groups, or do you, does the whole defense very close?
The whole defense is very close. This, you know, this individual improvement is good, and that's why, you know, like AJ Highsmith, you know, he's telling the D linemen, you know, helping them out on what we should do, because everybody's understanding the defense more.
Can you talk about AJ a little more? Because I might do something on him.
I mean, he's take pretty much the quarterback of the defense. He makes all the checks and everything. Sometimes he's helping out the D line and make checks. You know, him and Jimmy, both of them are like probably our smartest players on defense. So. Both of them are very vocal in the defense, you know, yelling out everything, and they get everybody lined up quickly.